Doomsday has arrived.
It was only a matter of time. Tick tock.
And gentlemen, I'm afraid time has just run out for the entire WWE locker room. Here comes the Austrian Anomaly, Gunther.
A man with one purpose, to prove the mat sacred.
And from Vienna, Austria, weighing in at 297 pounds, Gunther!
Look at the pure determination on his face.
It's determination and confidence, Cole, because Gunther knows exactly how good he is. Gunther knows he is on another level.
It seems like Gunther is rarely in a good mood. I mean, does it hurt to smile?
That's not necessarily true. Gunther smiles on the inside when he fillets an opponent's chest with his chops.
Gunther is so unflinching, as if nothing fazes him.
The man's impervious to distraction because he's constantly focused on the task at hand.
Yeah, it's like watching a machine.
Just a different feeling in the air when WWE's resident superhero makes his entrance.
And from Paducah, Kentucky, weighing in at 190 pounds, Ricochet!
Well, up to this point, Ricochet has seen plenty of success here in WWE.
Won titles with his unbelievable agility.
It's like Ricochet found the options menu for life and turned off the gravity option.
Yeah, no camera tricks, no hidden wires. Ricochet, he's the real deal.
Comes one of the most decorated competitors in WWE history.
An A-lister of sports entertainment.
And from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds, The Miz!
Think for a moment about all the great adversity Miz has had to overcome in his career. He has been stalked by maniacs. He's had his manhood questioned, and he is constantly put in harm's way.
Well, I have no sympathy for The Miz. It's about time he gets humbled.
Shouldn't be humbled, he should be celebrated as a man, as a competitor, and beloved by all.
Here comes 6'8", 385 pounds of chaos.
And from Sherrill's Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman.
Braun Strowman has a mean streak a mile long.
Yeah, and a proven history of not playing well with others.
Safe to say, this building is not safe.
No one is safe. Time to feel the Grayson Waller effect.
I'd rather not.
And from Sydney, Australia, weighing in at 206 pounds, Grayson Waller!
Already quickly risen through the ranks of NXT.
Never afraid to pick a fight, though there's no guarantee he'll actually fight fair.
You can make friends or you can make money in this business. And Waller's gonna make a lot of money.
From Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
The WWE Universe is finally giving Sheamus his just due.
Has won nearly every major title, has earned every major accolade, but he still loves to fight.
The look in his eyes says Sheamus is ready for another five-star brawl.
You think this guy cares about ratings?
Well, this man is 6'3", 275 pounds of pure power.
Perhaps the strongest man in WWE.
And their opponent from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
We've seen it so many times. When that bell rings, Bobby Lashley flips a switch. And on display, we witness his frightening intensity.
I mean, frightening power as well, Byron. Everything about Bobby Lashley is just intimidating.
The presence of Bobby Lashley is not a figment of your imagination. There's no filter on a social media app needed. Bobby Lashley is as real as it gets.
Hey, he's a peak physical specimen. Proud U.S. Army veteran who's dominated sports entertainment for nearly two decades.
Looks like they changed their mind.
Elimination matches all about strategy. This could be that.
Oh, side coming.
Great body control.
Miz with the in kicks. He's done. Another superstar.
The world famous in kicks. Well-delivered suplex.
Champion.
Gunther has been eliminated.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Boom, what a punch. Lashley creates an opening with a counter.
Oh, not today. Caught by surprise with the DDT. Swinging the elbow to halt the offense. Thunderous power slam.
Showing out their deadlifting prowess and just
tossing them aside.
The Almighty can impose his will by just giving the look he's displaying right now.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
He went right into that turnbuckle. Reversal on Lashley.
Face wash.
Oh.
He's got that look in his eyes. He is determined to finish off his opponent. Spear! Lashley barrels through.
Thanks for coming, Miz.
And sent hard to the outs. He did it! Bobby Lashley picks up the win.
How about another look at some of the highlights?
Here is your winner, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
And that's a textbook win. A lot to be proud of there.
This win tonight may have been a career-defining moment. They're definitely celebrating like it was.
Look who's here!
Time for a little twin magic.
Maria and Nikki, a dominant team long before the women's tag titles ever existed.
But now they plan to make the entire women's tag team division suffer.
Bella about to show why they are the greatest women's tag team in history.
Already so many accolades for this woman, Bianca Belair.
Cole Byron's like the EST of the commentary team.
The worst?
The dumbest. The ugliest.
Hey, those are dumb examples. Watch what you say.
Hey, Bianca, make such a confident entrance.
Let's be honest. It's because Bianca Belair realizes exactly how great she is.
Corey, not just great. The greatest. Get it?
The man is here!
Becky Lynch never backs down from a fight, and as a result, has earned everyone's respect.
Come on!
The man has an unmatched confidence and swagger about herself.
From underdog to the top of the food chain.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall and is for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers, Nikki and Brie, the Bella Twins. And their opponents, they are the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Bianca Belair and Becky.
The WWE Universe wanted it. The women deserved it. A legacy continues to grow tonight. The WWE Women's Tag Team titles are up for grabs.
Women's Tag Team Championship on the line tonight in this classic tag team contest, and competing for the tag titles, we see Nikki Bella and Brie Bella. And across the ring, we see Bianca Belair and Becky Lynch.
When you're at the top of the mountain in the tag team division, every other team wants to knock you off of it. That's what this championship match is all about.
Oh, what a maneuver.
Why not look like $1 million when hitting something that effective? Putting the boots to an opponent will take the fight out of them in a hurry.
Single leg drop kick. Brie Bella makes the tag.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done. She's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
She's looking to go top rope.
From the top rope. What? And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now. And now thrown back into the ring.
Oh, man.
And a drop kick.
Picture perfect.
A little worse for wear now. Up and a suplex.
There's her tag. She shows that she's far from finished.
Tag! What a slam! Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship? And Brie Bella getting the shoulder up.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture. Big elbow.
A bad place to be for the challenger.
Yeah, this is exactly why constant, frequent tags are so important in a match like this, to keep fresh.
She throws her back in.
Becky Lynch looking to embarrass her opponent. Tag made. Fistfuls of hair into the snapmare. Nasty. Ooh, what a nasty kick. That's disrespectful. Stiff kick. Gotta be careful not to get disqualified.
Brie Bella makes the tag.
Tag is made, and here we go. Face buster. From behind. Back suplex.
Moving into the cover with the title on the line.
Champion.
harder and harder to kick out of.
Going for the run. The
fallaway slam.
Bianca Belair staking her claim here as the EST. This is Breeze trademark.
Here's the pin tile on the line. Emphatic kick out from the champion.
She just dug down deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again.
Whenever tag team is on the docket, the mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.
Here are your winners, and still WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Bianca Belair and Becky Lynch.
And these two really do make the perfect pair.
Perfect chemistry between these women. I see many more wins in the future for this pairing.
PlayStation.